and we create employment for our people.
Well, just after that interaction, the CEO for BIDCO did mention that the manufacturer is betting big on improved productivity after the company announced plans to construct a new production plant in Ruiru. According to the company's group CEO, TRM, the additional capacity will raise its production significantly from the present 200,000 tons. He further disclosed that the regional market continues to be a key growth area for the firm, which has subsidiaries in Tanzania and Uganda.
You will see a lot of youth coming and working for this BIDCO Africa group going forward. We got 1,800 people working for us today, and we are opening up 4 different factories in the next 6 months, and starting from August until next March, 4 different lines of production, which is coming in BIDCO Industrial Park. We call it BIP, and which is an 80-acre plot in which 11 acres we have developed with almost 400,000 square foot of manufacturing facility, and which has got the utilities we have covered in terms of managing the entire 80 acres when we develop, in terms of water storage, in terms of the power connections, in terms of the backup power, and everything that we have provided. There is a lot of investments which have come into that area to make sure that that will be a thing that we can showcase. Kenya will showcase in the next 1 or 2 years, BIDCO Industrial Park will be showcased as one of the places, a place to visit, like you go to Masai Mara, and you come and look at the industrial development, come and look at here. And you will definitely see the products that we will be contributing, we will be bringing it to the market. You will definitely see that you will associate yourself with that particular brand. There is a lot of interesting things which are coming in here. I'm very proud, and I'll be very happy to come and connect. I would like to come and see that you are able to use that product in your kitchen. This will happen very soon, because I'll be taking the product to the market myself, and we'll all be meeting.